Talking,
talk,
talk.
Yeah. Okay, let's get started. Great. Welcome, parents, to Canonical Studies. If you're unfamiliar, this is an interdisciplinary course that exposes freshmen to the Western canon. Our focus on fundamental texts fortifies their foundations before they continue their studies or go off to run the world. Professor Reynolds, please.
So this week we are dissecting Invisible Man. Show of hands, how many parents here have actually read it?
Oh, it's been a while, but I think I recall how the book portrays not only the effects of overt racism, but also the deep personalization of race blindness.
Mom.
Very well put. I certainly see where Lauren gets it from.
How is this book relevant in a course about fundamental texts?
Dad.
The text is a metaphor to illustrate the racial divide in America. How is that not relevant?
Ooh, I like him. Mm-hmm. You can turn around.
Ralph Ellison writes, I've been trying to look through myself, and there's risk in it. I was never more hated than when I tried to be honest. How do we interpret that? Mr. St. Patrick, what do you think?
Well, I think he's right. You know, that's how life works. People only like to hear what they want to hear. The truth is usually ugly, and they don't want to hear that. They want to hear their own version of it.
I think a mature person is always honest, even if other people don't like it.
Nice answer, honey.
Nobody's always honest.
Better answer, honey.
So, students, maybe we should share with our parents some of the excerpts from our Invisible Man papers.